With a co-worker, she asked if I was born in this snowy Wallow Inn. Told her I was blown here by that Chicago wind. Said she had been here for just over 4 years from Chicago too, and assumed I wasn't born here. When she saw a conflict between another employee as the subtle aggressor and I as the troubled aggressor, she said my confrontational bolder traits evoke opposition to the nice Minnesota fake approach. I told her, even if considered in ruder taste, if I ever have something to say, I'ma say it to your face. But damn, this revelation was quite astonishing. That's when I learned Minnesota nice ain't always a compliment. This accomplishment meant knowledge would not prevent calling it how I see it as a means of compassionate.
I wanna be heard, but hopefully I can speak my mind and it makes you notice me. Earn the respect I got since the older teens. Not Minnesota nice, Minnesota me. No passive aggression approaching thee. Confidence over self, degradation growing deep. Repel status quo and leave when you know the scene. You claim Minnesota nice, I'm Minnesota me.
You hear me speak about being mean in your dick. See, it is less about anger, more about being direct. Not compared to hard and cars flicking me off as you sped by, then making sure we never met eyes when at a red light. No advocate of habit or opinion and sugarcoating it. No showing a stoic approach that is emotionless. Strangers are a surface warm to you in this cold state. Why do some professional males of color relocate? Searching for where they treat brothers great. Can't love a place where you're often suddenly reminded you're from the other race. I'm proud of eloquence, articulate and sound intelligent, but how white Minnesotans pointed out? Grounds for questioning. Rocking my state's better than yours, lanyards. Snobs with liberal, best place to be born standards. Greatest of places for raising your babies and baby then. More amazing when you're Caucasian or Scandinavian.
I wanna be heard, but hopefully my tell it like it is method makes you notice me. Earn the respect I got since the older teens. Never Minnesota nice, Minnesota me. No passive aggression approaching thee. Confidence over self, degradation growing deep. Propel status quo and lead when you know the scene. Y'all are Minnesota nice, I'm Minnesota me.
In about 4 seconds, a keenly observant Minnesotan will begin to speak.
I live where there's a biker flood. Got one but don't ride it much. Can't afford to shop at the Wedge. Hair not a hipster, nicer cut. They got all my music, I know it's surprising, but they don't play me much on the local current, so I give up. My sound is loud in your face. Maybe they don't like the rough. Green living ain't quite my stuff. Maybe my jeans ain't tight enough. Maybe I'm not handsome, I ain't trying or grinding drugs. Maybe it's cause I don't have that skin that is lighter luck. But a lack of talent is not the reason I ain't large. Discount my experience, say I'm pulling the race card. Clung to where oddly equal, as a support and gay marriage, but secretly hating mongers. Somali people, I barely have fans here. Why change the fitted duty of whiny riddles or EDM to try make them listen to me? Don't be a passive chump when you know you're right. Throw a fist in middle finger. Fuck Minnesota nice.